Well, the monks that lived there wore this grayish, whitish cloak. And that's where they